Hi guys, on today's vlog I'll be taking you guys to Mount Longonot. Kindly give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment down below. Have you ever been to this place? Are you planning to visit this place? This is the video for you. Leave down a comment. And if you're new to this channel, consider subscribing. It's absolutely free. Did you know that Mount Longonot is a stratovolcano located southeast of Lake Naivasha in the Great Rift Valley of Kenya in Africa? Its name is derived from the Maasai word Olo Nongot, meaning mountains of many spurs or steep ridges. By the way, let me mention some of the things that I can read with me. I packed at least 3 liters of water. You should have good hiking shoes, a cape, shades, snacks. You should dress like somebody who is going out for hiking. So, and then carry hiking gears. You should pack toiletries. You should pack painkillers. I had a power bank as well. Earphones as well. I downloaded a playlist of which I didn't get to listen to because I didn't have the time. I also carried with me a smartwatch to track my blood pressure, my steps and all that time, you know. Yeah, comment down below on what you would add to my list.
Mr. Producer, hapo sawa.
Tuna
bros huku milimani.
Derek, I'm seeing you.
What's up? Yeah. Mina roll na wazungu. Abu. Yo. Mambia tu na rolling na wazungu. Abu, wambie kitu.
Rada, what's up, man? We represent.
Man,
I came from the US. I'm here to visit Mount Longonot.
Yeah, we just landed.
Yeah, we just landed from the JKI. And we're representing United States of America.
Yeah.
What's up? What's up?
This is so cool.
Kenya is cool. Caribou Kenya.
This is great.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
No Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Eko.
Hakuna Eko Matata.
Hajuanga Hakuna Eko.
Took time to get you. Took time to let you know. Try to forget you. You're unforgettable. It's 24 hours in a day. I think about you more than 24 times. Shouting out, think about you.
At this point, I fell. My legs had zero breaks.
Pelekeni Cindy na pesi yake bana.
I was exhausted, and the fact that I did squats the previous day, my legs wouldn't. My legs weren't able to. Never think of doing squats the previous day. Skip that. Skip it! It really messed me. I had zero capacity. Wow. Anywho, let's continue. So there was this water break point. This is so thoughtful, the fact that there's this shed here. This is really thoughtful. And my face was so sweaty and my eyes were salty. So I had to like pour some water on my face and like wipe it down, cool down kidogo before we picked up and started hiking again. Squats messed me big time, cause everybody in our squad held my hand, almost everybody, to give me that push. I had zero capacity. I don't know how. I just don't get it. Cause if I was able to do my if I was able to go through Ngong Hills, and Ngong Hills is, I'd rather log or not. Ngong Hills is another story. Anyways, I repeat again, never do squats if you're going to hike the next day. Just spare yourself that pain. Then came the stairs. What? My legs had zero capacity. Ayayaya. Apa sijui nilishikwa na watu wawili. What? Me was unable. And the people who did, as in the people who came up with this idea, it was a good idea. But the fact that I did squats the previous day, I wasn't happy about it. And then, me, I'd rather have a mountain without stairs. And I thought this was it. Nikakutana na stairs zingine huko mbele. Like, I was exhausted, I was so done. This was, this part. You need to be prepared about these stairs. Anyways, we captured some memories. Okay. Photographer Fluffy. She's sucking no dick, no hands with it. I just made the rolly plane like a landing strip. I'm a 2020 president candidate. I done put 100 bands on Zimmerman shit. I've been moving real gangster, so that's why she pick a crit. Shawty call me Chris Cole, cause I pop my shit. Got it out the mud. There's nothing you can tell me. Yeah, when I had a job, South Street wealthy. Yeah, I had the coupe at the lot. Tony fuck 12, fuck SWAT. Buzzing all the bells out the box. I just hit a lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. We did it! The crater rim also provides great scenic views across the Rift Valley all the way to the lake Naivasha. The round trip from the park entrance gate to the Longonot Peak and back takes around 5 hours of hiking, depending on how fit you are. I was so happy. Look at me doing the under challenge. Under.
I don't want to go around the crater.
Under Vika, yo.
Wako wapi?
Nafikiri wako wameenda round.
Eh, mi unajua hapa ni juu. Sasa kuzunguka huku kwote, mi I cannot. No, I don't want to.
Nada tukiangalia kireta.
Nye ndeni, mi niteremke. Eh, ama pale mali, tulikuwa tunakunywa maji.
I
I'd have gone around the crater, but my legs, oh my gosh, they were shaking, as in I had no strength. Siku kwacha na breaks. So, and I was unable. By the time I was reaching the start point, I met with some girls. Was it from Naivasha girls or Nakuru something? And just like a small talk, and then like we pushed until I was here and I was so happy drinking this juice. yummy. I was feeling nice.
Lina and John, you did it! You made it to the finals! How was your experience?
It was nice.
Hey! Ulizunguka? Uh-huh. You did it.
I did something good.
Yeah! Abutuane migu. Abutuane evidence.
Wow! Yes!
Umeanguka? Mimi nimeanguka? Acha nikuje. What's up? What's up, you guys?
Hello.
Poor lighting.
Yeah. But mimi natokea anyway, so the rest do not matter.
Yeah. Yeah, by the way. Not a particular. Leo ni le siku. Kafiu, hey. Kafiu asapa.
I don't know what happened. Our car needed a little bit of jump starting. Okay. So here we are trying to figure this thing out. Finally, we're hitting the road. I was screaming at this point. The speed. It's so speed for me. So finally we arrived at this grill meat point, Namachoma point. For our supper, then we went home, but it took a little bit of time. These are some of the pictures that we took. I'm grateful to everyone who held my hand and gave me that push. I'm so grateful. And it was such a cute day. It was such a cute day with amazing people. And to you, my viewer, thanks for watching this video. Remember to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe, comment, and share this video. Bye. My cruise, you know the vibes, you know the groove. Only why they miss my wood.